Happening here, it's a party for the planet. The Roger Williams Park Zoo is about to kick off a week-long conservation event with some green-themed activities the whole family can enjoy. And here now to tell us all about it is the zoo's executive director, Dr. Jeremy Goodman. Good morning, Dr. Goodman.
Good morning.
I would shake your hand, but it's occupied at the moment.
Yes, it is.
All right, well, the theme for this year's Party for the Planet is sustainability, which is tremendous. Talk to us a little bit about some of the great events you have going on next week at the zoo in honor of, you know, school vacation week.
Absolutely. It's a week full of fun, a full party for the entire week. We kick it off Monday with a benefit concert to help recycling, and we finish it off on Friday with another event, our Green Eco Fair, where we have vendors from all over teaching people how to be sustainable, things that they can do to make a difference on this planet.
And that's really the goal of it all. You know, you have to have a theme, which we said is sustainability, and people can really take something away from this. And it's not just the traditional thing where it's great that the children can learn, but maybe the adults can learn something as well.
Absolutely. You know, kids of all ages, both young and old, can certainly take away from this and figure out what they can do, whether it's turning lights off at home, you know, taking a shorter shower, all things that'll help with sustainability.
Now, you've got something on your wrist. I'm guessing that's not from Alex and Ani. So it's the black rat snake, I believe. I've been avoiding eye contact. Yes, I have a little fear of snakes, so I'm doing my best. He took a poke at me before we went on. But tell us about this guy and what we need to know.
Sure. They're native to New England, okay. So you'll find these all over the place. And they're incredibly important to our environment. They eat rodents. They eat rats. The name black rat snake, they're black. They eat rats. There are snakes, so,
right.
You know, very creative name. But they're very important because they do help keep the pest population down significantly.
Right, that was one of my main questions. Why do we call it the black rat snake, of course, and you've answered that so eloquently. He's coming at me again.
Checking you out.
Now, this is the type of thing, you know, people can come out, they can see the snakes, wide variety of animals that you guys have on display. I mean, I've been going to the zoo since I was a kid, but this is just a small example of what you have there.
Right, and exactly, and we have animals just like this that we'll be featuring during our keeper talks throughout the entire week and throughout the entire season, where all of our guests can come out and learn about our animals and have some animal encounters, just like with Emily here.
And hopefully they won't scare them like they're scaring me. I'm just a big wuss, of course. But now, we talked about the events coming up next week. The zoo always has cool things happening. So what else is going on for the rest of the month?
Right, so we have our animal feedings back. You can register for those online, and you can actually feed a seal or feed the giraffe. So that's really cool, once-in-a-lifetime opportunity there. We just opened up our Outback Trail. We have Mother's Day coming up with a special ice cream sundae day that people can register for, and lots of exciting things. Rock walls, camels, you name it, we got it.
You've got it all covered over at the zoo. Now, I'm going to take a leap here, ladies. I'm going to face my fear, and may I touch the snake?
Absolutely.
All right,
tell us how she feels.
Oh, that's quite lovely.
She's not slimy,
it's
right?
Quite lovely. That's the best I can do. I may need to change my pants. I'm a little nervous, but very, very nice. And Dr. Goodman, it's always a pleasure to see you. We love when you bring these fascinating creatures by, and we wish you just continued success over there at the zoo.
Thank you.
Maybe I'll stop by.
Sounds good.
I can continue to conquer my fears. Well, if you guys would like to check out the Party for the Planet, of course, at the Roger Williams Park Zoo, we will post more information on our website. You know what to do. Just go to WPRI.com and click on The Rhode Show.